out those Texas cock snots. You were incredible. Yeah, me too. You know what?
We have to end this, or we really will be sitting on a pile of rubble.
I will speak to my uncle.
Yes, whatever we need to do. So sorry about all this.
Just when did he speak English?
Some champagne.
I brought champagne. I brought champagne.
Yay. I love that guy.
Bro.
What the fuck? I saw that go past my face.
It just looks clean.
I doubt it.
I slowly walked up to you with the gun. Slowly by slowly, you just turned around and I did that. Like, I'm not even joking. I'll let you kill me, by the way. I'll accept the fate.
No, dude, I don't care.
You had a dream that was so awesome. You wake up and was like, oh, damn.
Why the fuck did I spawn so far away?
I had a weird ass dream. Go back to your normal, boring life, be upset, and then, you know, just smoke some weed and be happy again. Yeah, that's my life.
Guys, you go far away. I've spawned away.
I wake up, forget that I'm not in my dream anymore, get upset for about 5 seconds, smoke some weed, be happy.
What the shit? Why did you
spawn? My life again.
It spawned me all the way back here. I'm a little scared.
That sounds like a really sad story, Sean.
Yeah. It's the story of Sean.
This is how his life sucks.
Yeah. And how his life sucks. Hey, did you hear about the shooting that went down in Los Angeles?
No.
Shit was crazy. It was outside of a mod shop. Not a mod shop. Like, you know what I'm trying to say? Like, not a mod shop. It was outside of, like, a fucking...
mechanic, a vehicle shop. Page.
Yeah. That's sexual assault. Dude was,
Bitch, I'll show you sexual assault, the fuck!
Where's your car, nigga? I'm running with you to find your car. Yeah, he was outside of a shop, and he was getting into his car, and then it exploded. And but he wasn't near it far enough, so he didn't fucking die.
I saw that. I kind of knew where that was going. I was waiting for. I was like, why does this sound like GTA?
Josh, you hear about the story about outside the mod shop? They got exploded. I need to fucking explode my own car!
No, stay back. Just so you don't get affected by this. Alright? I see you, beast.
Dude, look what I just saw, dude. Let me do it. He said.
Hasta la vista.
Dude, if Josh just was here, man.
Why the fuck are there cops?
Nowhere to go.
I swear to God, my car gets shot up. I'm fucking feeling this. Jesus Christ!
They came at me sideways, bruh. Anyways, because y'all keep fucking confusing the shit out of me.
Dude, hold up, look! Bro, what the fuck? I gotta do it, bro, I gotta do it.
No. I said no! Get together.
That was tough.
Badass, babe.